Garten. I say no. We are born free, and we cannot live in chains.
The drone is airborne.
Take up arms with our hermanos.
I got eyes on a weapons case. I've been wanting one of these. Broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale.
Damn drone ain't working. It's being jammed.
No tengo ni un boliviano, pues.
¡Salud, camaradas! ¡Viva la rebelión! ¡Viva la revolución!
¡Te voy a dar, indijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
¡Boludo! ¡Vos eres un boludo, weón! ¡Esta mujer te va a... We've got a probable location of Mojicoyo's buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy is there, grab him and bring him in.
Got intel on a truck depot in Kewanee that coordinates all the shipments moving through the province.
Bravo, Zulu. That's just what we need.
What's the play? You want us to shut it down?
No, we take out the depot, they'll just relocate somewhere else, and we won't be any closer to figuring out the rest of the pipeline. The keys to the whole Kewanee smuggling network are in that depot. Routes, destinations, cargo manifests, the works. We need to sneak into the depot and copy their files. Then we'll have everything we need.
We?
I'm with you in the spirit. That counts, right?
Here's our boy.
Shitballs!
Gringos, hijos de tu puta madre! Métanle la verga a todos esos putos! ¡Mátenlo!
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
I'll drive.
We've got a probable location of Mojicoyo's buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala. If our guy is there, grab him and bring him in. Boy.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Hang on, I'll drive.
On me. What beaches of Blonfocos Huevos gave me up?
I went to this shaman. He put me on a vision quest and I saw the future.
Yes, of course. A huevo pendejo.
Right back at you.
Even if you find the polvo, don't mean you can get it. I got mi plebe all over those shipments ready to give their lives for it.
Well, that's good, because I'm ready to take their lives for it.
Fucking family, motherfucker.
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Vete a la verga, bitch.
Stop flirting, you little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas.
You didn't hear the news?
News about what?
Your death.
Apparently, you OD'd.
You want me to...
I want to see your brain on drugs, pendejo. One way or another. Did I tell you to stop? Going.
She said keep going.
I can't. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Please.
That's the point. Now clean your plate.
Please. You want Nidia Flores, right? She's in Jalisco. Jalisco, Mexico. Santa Blanca is investing in meth. I don't know how long she's there, really.
The first step to recovery is admitting you have a problem. And you, my friend, have got a big fucking problem.
Nomad, just finished TQ on Antonio.
What'd he give us?
Besides a whole lot of bitch tears? Everything. Main stash and transit depots. Every motherfucking gram in the province.
Guessing there might be some management changes in Santa Blanca.
You want to light up Antonio's dashes, feel free. But if you want to look for nicer weather, you can leave the burning to somebody else. That coke's not going anywhere.
Roger that. If we hang around, we'll send you some smoke signals.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mohocoyo. This could be the mother lode. Get in there and take it out.
I got Antonio's wife on the line.
Hey, I need you to calm down and speak slowly.
They know I talked to you! Me mataste, hijo de la chingada!
Where are you?
Hiding at the church, but they're out there looking for me!
Just stay there, we're on the way.
Antonio's wife, Gabrielle, is in trouble with the cartel. If we extract her, she might be able to help fill in some of the gaps in our knowledge about the cartel.
Stay behind me.
Ya, pues, vamos!
Son of a bitch!
Pak Atari to send us a vehicle.
Oye, bring up your helicopter.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash inside the Banco de Barbechos. We're gonna rob the bank and hand the money over to Qatari and his rebel friends.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Hostile number 3.
Target is down.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Squat. My drone's being jammed.
That tango's down.
Great. The alarm's all we need.
Enemy down. Ah! Took you fucking long enough.
Damn it! We're too late!
Ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I'll pilot.
crap. The fucking alarm. Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Deploying drone. Got eyes on a mounted weapon. Got another tank.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five. Spotted one with submachine guns.
That's one less bad guy. Recon, find any cigar.
for some rebels to back us up. I put a call to the rebels for a diversion. Thanks. Call the rebels for a diversion.
Damn.
enemy down. We got a mounted weapon.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
To send us a vehicle.
I got it. I'll fly.
Balls.
fucking hell! Long. Got eyes on a mounted weapon. I called the rebels for reinforcements. I called for rebels to draw their attention. Fuckers.
mounted weapon.
Damn it! We're too late!
I'm driving.
We need to clear the area. Whatever you do, though, keep clear of the bomb.
That tango's done.
For some rebels to back us up. I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do.
We'll keep Sonia Blanca off your back. Get it done.
Yo, I'm placing a mine.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue.
Got it.
Straighter wouldn't get fucked up.
Damn, that was close.
Complicated. There's not a plan.
second target. Tango number 3. Down is now 5.
The rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. I'll drive. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. The rebels for mortar fire.
esperas. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda.
We got a man down.
What the recon come back with? The rebel diversion has started. Tango down.
Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do.
This thing's a total clusterfuck. It's gonna take me some time.
We'll keep Santa Blanca off your back. Get it done.
Hard to imagine shit like this happens almost every day here. Call Pakatar and get some reinforcements.
Damn, that was close.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Brother, this is Nomad. We're here. What's your status?
Took you long enough. I'm in a bad spot. Santa Blanca's everywhere. They've got the bomb blocked off. I could use some help. I'm sending you my location.
Hang tight. We're headed to you now.
Hurry. I think I can disarm the bomb, but we only have about 10 minutes before it goes off.
About 10 minutes? You really want to ballpark a detonation that could kill us all?
I won't know anything for sure until I get closer to the bomb. Hurry your asses up!
Shit! How much longer, kid?
I'm working on it! This is a bit more involved than pulling a trigger.
The recon find any Sicarios out there? Drone is up.
Okay,
need to clear the area. Whatever you do, though, keep clear of the bomb.
Cabrones no están aquí. Cinco putitos se pelaron de cinco justo que les dio.
Let me plant a mine here.
Little brother, this is Nomad. We're here. What's your status?
Took you long enough. I'm in a bad spot. Senna Blanca's everywhere. They've got the bomb blocked off. I could use some help. I'm sending you my location.
Hang tight. We're headed to you now.
Hurry. I think I can disarm the bomb, but we only have about 10 minutes before it goes off.
About 10 minutes. You really want to ballpark a detonation that could kill us all.
I won't know anything for sure until I get closer to the bomb. Hurry your asses up!
Let me plant a mine here.
Call the rebels for reinforcements. Call the rebels for a diversion.
Recon come back with.
Clear. Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do.
That tango's done.
Total clusterfuck. It's gonna take me some time.
We'll keep Santa Blanca off your back. Get it done.
The rebels are drawing away their attention.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue.
The rebels are here to lend a hand. Let's see what the rebels...
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion. Shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck, man.
Shit, how much longer, kid?
I'm working on it.
This is airborne.
This is a bit more involved than pulling the trigger.
How much mortar fire did you call for?
Hot load of garbage I need to dump. Where's the closest place to get rid of it?
I look like Google Maps.
People will die.
That kind of garbage. Okay, I've got an abandoned quarry not too far away.
Shoot me the coordinates, Cortana.
We got a man down!
Nomad, it looks like they built a new ramp that leads into the quarry. I bet if you hit that ramp fast enough, you can jump out and make it.
And if I want to survive?
Jump off at the right moment and you won't go into the quarry.
Time to haul ass.
That was too damn close.
Good job, Ghosts. That one could have been real messy. Glad to see your Bolivian vacation hasn't turned you soft.
Glad to see your desk hasn't done the same to you.
I'll be in touch. Griffin out. Nice work, old-timer. You saved the whole village. Just like a real hero.
You could take the next one, kid. I'd be okay with that.
I don't know. That was too close. I almost got us all killed. Maybe I'm not cut off for this.
Close calls are...